Now, as a follow-up to that report, the United States says it's cautiously optimistic about the visit to North Korea by a group of senior South Korean envoys. Pentagon spokesman Robert Manning told reporters on Monday that the Trump administration encourages talks between the two Koreas. China has also welcomed the trip. Beijing's foreign ministry said the Chinese government is looking forward to the meeting, having a positive outcome and eventually laying the groundwork for talks between Washington and Pyongyang.